with one video. Yes. So today's video subject is ABS subject. Yes. Today's video subject is ABS subject. So in ABS we are on our chapter number 4. Yes. New chapter is there. And our chapter number 4 name is My Family. Yes. My Family. Yani ki mera parivar. Yes. You've been saying Hindi like mera parivar. Okay. So family. So what is family? Yes. A group of people were living together in one house are called family. Yes. बहुत सारे लोग मिलकर जहाँ एक घर में रहते हैं उसे हम बोलते हैं परिवार. That means family. Yes, the group of people living together in one house are called family. Okay. So students, types of family. Today I am explaining to you types of family. Our main topic. All the students, types of family. So mainly there are two types of family. Okay, so number one, big family. Big family, yes, big family. And another name of big family is joint family. Yes, all the students. First, our eight types of family. There are our total two types of family. In that, number one, big family. And the another name of big family is joint family. Okay. So, what about the big family? In big family, many members are there. Okay. Like grandmother, grandfather, you, your mother, your father, your sister, your brother. Your auntie, your uncle, okay? Many people are there in that family. Yes, so that's why that are called big family. Yes, you can say joint family also. Okay, so move to next, the second, okay? So second one is SMALL, small. F-A-M-I-L-Y, family, small family. Yes, all the students, our number two is small family. And students, another name of small family is N-U-C-L-E-A-R, nuclear. Our chapter number 4, My Family. family. In this chapter, many of the people, they are talking about their families, right? So many of the characters are there and they are talking and they are introducing themselves and they are talking about their family. That how many members are there, what they are doing together, where they are going, where their father and mother professions are there, okay? So let's start. So students, in this chapter 4, my family, in that first character, okay? So as we are talking about the first character, so first one is A and J U. Anju. Yes. So our first one is Anju. Yes. So Anju. Yes. So first Anju's introduction is there. So Anju is talking about herself. My name is Anju. Yes. So Anju's name. Okay. Then after I live in Goa. So Anju lived at Goa city. Okay. Then after Anju talk about like that. Anju's father is policeman. Yes. And Anju's mother is nurse. So Anju's father is policeman and Anju's mother is nurse. And they both are working. Yes. His father is policeman and his mother is nurse. So then after his father and mother both share all the works together. Okay. उसके जो फादर और मदर है वो दोनों के दोनों जो है वो घर का पूरा काम बांट के करते हैं. अंजू's brother is older than Anju. Yes. अंजू का जो भाई है वो अंजू से बड़ा है. ओके. देन आफ्टर अंजू hates that his brother teases her. ओके. अंजू को उसका भाई जब चिढ़ाता है वो अंजू को बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं है. तो अंजू लव्स हर फैमिली. अंजू को जो है वो उसकी फैमिली बहुत ज्यादा पसंद है. और अंजू को जब सारी की सारी फैमिली मेंबर्स एक साथ होते हैं तो अंजू को बहुत ज्यादा ही अच्छा लगता है. नाउ ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स, अंजू के फैमिली में कौन कौन है? अंजूज मदर, अंजूज फादर, अंजू एंड अंजूज ब्रदर. यस. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 मेंबर्स आर देयर इन अंजू. So, अंजू की फैमिली क्या हुई? स्मॉल फैमिली. अंजू की फैमिली क्या हुई? स्मॉल फैमिली. बिकॉज अंजू की फैमिली में हाउ मेनी मेंबर्स? टोटल 4 मेंबर्स आर देयर. अंजू की जो फैमिली है वो स्मॉल फैमिली है. क्यों? क्योंकि अंजू की जो फैमिली है उसमें सिर्फ 4 मेंबर्स हैं. तो उसे हम स्मॉल फैमिली या तो फिर हम न्यूक्लियर फैमिली भी बोल सकते हैं. एंड आफ्टर स्टूडेंट अंजूस फ्रेंड राज. ओके. अंजू इंट्रोड्यूस द नेक्स्ट कैरेक्टर. द नेक्स्ट कैरेक्टर इज राज. राज इज अंजूस फ्रेंड. ओके. सो नाउ एंड नंबर 2 राज. आर ए जे राज. ओके. सो राज. Raj lives with his sister, mother and grandparents. Yes. Raj lives with his sister, mother and grandparents. Okay. So, in first they tell about themselves. Sister, mother and grandparents. So, it will become big family. Yes. Whenever the grandparents live with you, then the family become big family and joint family. So, here we can write big family. Yes, big family. Because he lives with his sister, mother and grandparents. Okay. When will the grandparents live with you? That become big family. Yes. And then also joint family is also there. Okay. So students, a small introduction about Raj. Okay. Raj loves his family. And Raj help his mother in his housework. So, जो राज है वो उसकी मदर को उसकी मॉम के जो घर के काम होते हैं उनमें हेल्प करता है. एंड द राज स्लीप विद हिज ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स. जो राज है वो किसके साथ सोता है? उसके ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स के साथ सोता है. एंड देन राज ग्रैंड मदर टेल हिम इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरीज एट नाइट. जब रात को राज उसकी ग्रैंड मदर के साथ और ग्रैंड फादर के साथ सोता है, तब उसकी जो ग्रैंड मदर है वो उसे बहुत अच्छी अच्छी स्टोरी सुनाती है. एंड देन आफ्टर इज ग्रैंड फादर हेल्प हिम टू डू हिज स्टोरीज एंड होमवर्क. सो जो राज के ग्रैंड फादर है वो उसकी स्टडीज में उसकी हेल्प करते हैं. स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू हैव क्लियर द कॉन्सेप्ट अबाउट अंजू एंड राज.